Aloha everyone, my name is Ian Finn and I am so excited to share with you a new video we call Surf Fit Superflow. Superflow is a joyous movement practice that is a fusion of yoga, Tai Chi movements, and surf fitness. It's meant to be a complement to your yoga practice and allow you to move in different ways that your yoga practice doesn't allow you to move in. Yoga is a bit more static, and I found that if you don't use it, you lose it. So we want to increase your range of motion within motion. So the movements are always fluid and they feel incredible like that. Now, in our polarized world, I find that it's either fitness 100% and it's about the body, or it's about soul. And it doesn't have to be polarized. This package has both. In fact, philosophically, we want you to feel profoundly connected to nature and especially the oceans, because we are recycled salt water in our blood and in our cells. We want to express that beauty through every movement that we do. So even if it's meant to increase your fitness, we are going to do it in a fluid way that honors the ocean. As well, the cool thing about this is that when you are doing the fitness part of the practice, you don't even know that you are increasing your fitness because it's just so fun. We will give you the looseness in your soul and your body as a yogi, but the fitness of a surfer. Now, because fitness can be taxing to our body if you're not ready for it, I want you to understand the details of the movement. So we've included four different workshops on how to do different flows in this surf fit routine. Cosmic bowling, surfing the box, which is really fun, warrior three to pistol flow, and of course, a big part of our practice is about functional rotation. And so we have videos to help educate you to keep your movements safe and really allow you to get the most out of the practice. As well, we want you to experience the joy of fluid meditation. So there's a meditation on this program, so you will be able to enjoy what it's like to open up to your energy body through fluid movements and not just feel you need to sit still like a stone statue, but to open up to that fluid energy movements as well. Surf Fit Superflow will be something that you do often. It will increase your fitness, but it is always fitness in the flow state. So we found that when our bodies are in flow, our minds will be in flow. So we want to take the tools we learn in this program and stay in harmony with everything life throws at us, stay in harmony with others and with nature and the ocean. I'll see you on your mat. Let's practice and enjoy this lifetime together.